There'll be a lot more interesting this time. We've got some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down its lead right now. So, let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then past you, and out the exit. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as a security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make you feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings with knives and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights, spooky props. I honestly thought we'd have more by now. If we don't have something really cool by next week, then we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, "Boo." But you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings said it was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're going to take a peek and see what we can find.
Bueno, chicos, así que perdón por la interferencia de ruido, pero tengo que usar este minijuego porque si no, no podemos avanzar en las noches. Así que vamos a morir con Bonnie y lo dejamos por una segunda parte, igual sin meta, así que los veo en la próxima parte después de morir. Bueno, chicos, hasta acá el video de hoy. Espero que os haya gustado, denle like, suscríbanse, estamos viendo en el próximo video.